If you're looking to better manage startups in your program, three things to action on. First, regular reviews with the startups in your program. The founders tend to be preoccupied with so many things, and their heart is in the program, but they might not give the needed time so that they can improve their own skills or the growth of their startup. That can be addressed by regular reviews. It depends on the length of your program. I tend to prefer weekly reviews, and if they're within the same city, I prefer that they meet with you in person. So in case that founder is very busy that week, he or she would know that on Thursday afternoon, they have a review with you before they go off for the weekend. So they would prepare on Tuesday or Wednesday for that. And once you have regular reviews, they fall into the habit of starting to prepare better and to better adjust for your program. Second aspect, involving others from the startup ecosystem. The startup ecosystem is other founders, investors, angel investors, other incubators and accelerators. So others in the program, others in the startup ecosystem, it would help if you can involve them in your program. They can give founder to founder advice. They can give you feedback on the progress of the different startups. They give an external point of view. That definitely helps involving them with you. The third action item involves the involving your management. You tend to run it and you tend to call the shots. However, involving the members of management during the process will have them more involved. They will support you more. They will know of the problems. You will share with them more of the problems early on. This way, in case something comes up down the line, they have been updated in one shape or another. And they can also tend to help. So when they see issues or problems, they might tend to help bringing in one of their contacts, one of their, or be able to support in a different way. So aligning with management early on helps you towards the end of the program when you want to review the progress and how you've done for the past cohorts and you're looking at the new cohorts, you and your management would be well aligned.